Do we have sound?
Ah, nice slow Toy Box Tuesday start. Our first Tuesday after E3. Just gonna drink my coffee real quick. Let me know if it works. I'm not used to muting that much. Oh, we have sound. Oh, sweet. All right. So what's up, everybody? Thank you, NyChris11. Thank you for subscribing. My PS4 is making strange noises, but I'm gonna persist. Hey, I was thinking about what I would do. Good morning, everybody. I was thinking about what I would do for a Toy Box Tuesday following E3. I was like, oh, that'll just be a really relaxed Toy Box Tuesday. And I wasn't sure if I was gonna get Finding Dory yet. I knew saw Rob Welkner picked up Finding Dory in the stores, so I assumed that Finding Dory was available via retail. And then I got Finding Dory. I got Nemo, I got Dory. So these are, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. These are the last Disney Infinity figures that you will get, that I will get, that anyone will ever get, presumably. I like it that the first Disney Infinity figure that I ever received was a pirate, and the last Disney Infinity figure I will receive is a fish. Both from films that, I think Finding Nemo is a better film than Curse of the Black Pearl, but that's me. Yeah, I was thinking of calling today's stream something depressing like The End, yeah, I know, Darth, I won a bet with Michael Huber for him to play Battlegrounds on Toy Box Tuesday, which I'm assuming I will cash in after the bets video, because that'll also promote that. So I didn't want to bug Huber about that, yeah, nice to win bets. I've been doing a good job winning bets. Man, lots of people subscribing 4 months in a row. Please no Finding Dory spoilers. I have not played this playset, and I have not seen Finding Dory, so I cannot speak to if this playset is spoiling anything from the films. The spoiliest playset I think I've ever played was Force Awakens. That definitely revealed some things about the movie if you hadn't seen it. So, Amanda might... Oh, man, just resubs. Missile Mage, thank you, everybody. Yeah, and if you can't tell, we're resetting the garage to be the regular EZA setup. I'm very sleepy, so I apologize for getting loopy. I have not placed these on the base yet. So here we go. This is... Actually, let's go into a toy box first. We can try the figures out. New. Empty. I'm very curious to see how these move. Do they just, like, swim? Are they just, like, hovering? Are they constantly flying characters? Like, I wonder if they're handled kind of in the way, like, cars were, where they are, they're kind of their own type of Infinity figure. They follow their own rules. What's up, everybody? I'm nervous something's gonna break, because, there was a lot of setting up during our E3 coverage that I was not a part of. First of all, can we just... I was looking to see what figure I wanted to start the stream with that wasn't Dory or Nemo. And, can we talk about Spider-Man being announced for PlayStation 4 for a second? We are done with E3, and looking back, there were lots of announcements I was really excited about. You know, obviously Resident Evil 7, Kojima, like, lots of really great moments, but I think I'm most excited about Spider-Man. I think I'm kind of freaking out a little bit about that game. So, I know that's going to take a long time, so at least we got Infinity until then. So, with Nemo, and this is a nice gift, but also kind of depressing at the same time. So if you get Nemo by himself, Dory comes with a playset just by herself, which I think is interesting. A lot of playsets come with two figures, and if they had these two figures, it'd be interesting if maybe they just wanted like a little extra money and make you buy Nemo separately. But... what point was I making? Boy, am I tired. Yeah, darn it, I can't remember the point I was making. Sorry, maybe you can remind me. I got very distracted, because we're getting new figures. I'm sorry, the discs. If you get Nemo by himself, you get both of these Toy Box discs that are Nemo's background that are 1.0 discs. I'm actually curious. It says 3.0 in the back, which is really interesting. I bet these aren't any different. Yes, please. These came with 1.0 and were very common. I think it was, yeah, these are the same. Like, I think it was, maybe they're touched up for 3.0 a little bit. It made him look just like a little bit better. But the remastered skyboxes. But these were very, very common. These and the Wreck-It Ralph discs, I think, in the beginning of Disney Infinity, if you actually went to, like, trading events or, like, went to a D23 or Disneyland or something and tried to, like, trade with people, nobody wanted these because there were just a lot of them. And I wonder if they had so many back at headquarters. And it's a fun skybox, though. It's creepy with the sharks down there. Yeah, it's just, it looks like Disney, long story short, it looks like Disney giving stuff away, and it's a little bit sad. So, yeah, it is, anything is possible in the toy box, so we got sharks over there. I am really afraid of dark water, if you guys don't know this. If you want to get into Fun Jones phobias, that right there is about the most terrifying thing I can possibly think of. Submerging yourself into completely pitch black dark water, would kill me with fear. That would be too much for me to take. So this is very nice and pretty and tranquil, but also kind of terrifying at the same time. So, with that interlude, let's jump into the last playset ever released for Infinity. But first of all, for the very first time, here we go. Got Nemo. So yeah, he's just kind of... interesting. He just kind of hovers. Okay. You got a double jump. Oh, and he's got a little glide. Okay, so you can glide. But he can't permanently swim. He's just kind of hopping around. I hope the playset isn't like that, because that's a little weird. But he does have a little hover. Okay, what do you... okay, you do the tail flip for the attack. What on earth does Nemo's skill tree look like? I'm assuming there's lots of speed happening. What's your special? It creates a powerful bubble that ricochets between multiple targets. Okay. Oops, sorry. Recovery, yeah, that's pretty slim. What's going on over here? Lots, you got more bubbles, more attacks per bubbles, duration bubbles. Bubble mayhem. Okay. Not the craziest character I've ever seen. But certainly adorable and definitely fits. See, look, just... Nemo descending into the abyss. Silent Consonant, my GameSpot IGN pieces, I will make a Patreon page. A little behind on doing post E3 homework. So I will put up a Patreon post as a list of all of the kooky things I did during E3 and where you can find those. Because those were a lot of fun. And I want to send those to my mom as well, so I gotta collect those for her. Mom, I was on GameSpot! Oh, we got Bubble Fire. Those are cute. We can really rapid fire those bubbles. Alright, there's Nemo. Very curious to see how this playset's gonna shake down. And then, starring in her own movie. So I'm assuming the same kind of thing. Yep, got a little float. It's very aggressive, her tail swipe. I'm assuming also with the bubbles. Nice. What is your special? Speaking whale. While speaking whale, Dory creates a shockwave that ripples through and damages all nearby enemies. Fair enough. That's basic. Speed boost results from rhythmically tapping while swimming. Oh, okay. Right, bubbles. I can charge up a bubble. So I can keep... what's the swim? Hold on a second. Yeah, they probably talk. There's no characters around, though. They'll definitely talk in the playset. Which we should get into very quickly. Hold on, I just want to see... is it something about tapping? Increases speed boost that results from rhythmically tapping that while swimming. Like a little evade. A fish evade. So you get a speed boost if you tap X. Do a little splash there. Okay. Interesting. All right. Let's not waste any more time. The last time I will play a new playset. Oh, and it's not only the little reef, it's his house. It's Nemo's house. Let's do it. Let's continue. I need to save this toy box. Fragging in, that would be great if Dory forgot her movesets. I would enjoy that a lot. What's up, Reflip? What's up, everybody? Brandon Jones, non-Easy A, non-GT, media master list. Okay. That's amazing. Do you not have voices? Hold on a second. Well, at least we got subtitles. Hold on. I might have weird audio settings set up, so that's why we're not hearing them. I think the audio... No, yeah, I think the voices were annoying in a toy box we were doing, so we turned them off. Thanks, Divinity. Hold on. It's a setting. And I'll restart it so we can hear him. Thank you, Stormcrown. Yeah, I have yet to really dive into the forums. Apologies. As you can imagine, the allies were really caught up in E3 stuff, so... Post-E3, we're really going to dive into the website and talk about it. I should spend some more time in there. Was it Alice? Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, because the characters were so annoying, they kept yelling at each other. That's right. Blarcade has an excellent memory. I wonder if the actors... bummer we don't get Marlin. I wonder if the actors did the voices. Okay, so yeah, so this is what it looked like from screenshots, like a side-scrolling... Like Echo the Dolphin, basically. Okay. It's not Ellen, okay. Okay, can I please... There we go. Let me know if the game should be louder. Oh, this is jolly. Okay, this is tranquil. Oh, there we go. So now if I'm tapping X, now I'm swimming faster. So, in the playset specifically. So I wonder if you can now... Again, it's like, anytime I think about, like, gee, I wonder if they added something. It's like, oh, they probably didn't bother. But, I wonder if you can make, like, a toy box like this now. I know you can do side-scrolling, but they don't seem to be able to, like, float or fly like this in the toy box, so. I wonder what the vibe was. I wonder if this playset was... I guess this playset was kind of finished when everything went down. I wonder if they, like, waited for the playset to be finished. Well, that's fun. I can pop out. Oh, there's stuff up there. Nice. Alright, I'm not gonna rush my way through this at all. Especially post E3. Like, let's just kick back and be a fish for a couple hours. Oh, gotta swim fast up against currents. Whoa. Apparently I can't go back there. Some more stuff up here. The camera. Camera's going down. Invisible wall's there. Whoa. Well, oh, now this is happening. Whoa.
Wait, are you coming with me?
Thank you.
okay, I'm starting to feel a little lightheaded.
That's a decent voice match. Dory's is better.
Careful now.
Robert Brooks is a tricky voice to do.
Maybe this was a bad idea.
So yeah, this is not very difficult, but I am enjoying this at the same time. Whoa.
What was that?
Okay, this is getting out of hand.
This is like the submarine voyage. I'm loving this. So I'm guessing this is not lore focused. I'm guessing there's no spoilers in this so far, so.
Oh, please let this be over soon. Careful now.
Like, why are we going in here? Contacts, people, contacts. Swim to the Marine Life Institute? What? Whoa, what's going on right now? Wait a minute now. Hold on a second, Marlin. Slow down. We got things, there's places, what? Okay, hold on a second now. We got an overworld map. Are there towers in this? What's going on right now? Can I go faster here? I can. Didn't know that. I would have totally nailed that challenge had I known I could go faster. Okay. Overworld hype. And I'm actually swimming, so I can't fly. It's not like a map cursor thing. Like, Dory's actually traveling that fast through the ocean. Boats. Okay. Is that Sydney? We got, like, is that a location? We got a boat over there. Dun 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 dun
dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. Okay, so now I guess we're getting in. Now we're maybe possibly getting into some spoiler territory. Yeah, the Marine Life. Marine Institute is probably a new thing. That's where we're going now? Okay. Did I speak with Johnny V83? I did! I bumped into him twice. And I actually talked with a couple of his friends. I haven't really picked Johnny's brain yet. Because John's still kind of in transition as far as what he's going to do next. So I want John to land somewhere, and then I'll take that guy up there and figure out what went down. I know he appeared on Kind of Funny, which is cool. I've yet to watch that.
What we're dealing with here.
On it. Oh, wow. Yeah, there was definitely a flood. All the fish are gathering together, and it looks like the staff is about to open the drains.
Drains? Oh, sounds like they've got it under control.
There, you see?
Wait, that's it! The fish are gonna get washed down the drains!
Hey, no, they'll be all right.
If anybody goes down the drains, they'll just end up in the ocean.
Ooh, guys, those drains go directly to the ocean.
Resub.
Mine?
I've yet to open up Johnny Vignacchi's skull and pick at his brain. Now what? Whoa, is this free swim? We might have free swim, everybody. Hold on a second. Free swim confirmed. Definitely want to speak whale right now. Okay. And then... yeah, speed boost. Yeah, get over there, get that. Nice. Okay, that's two. I don't know if I need to be on that page at all. Alright. Oh wait, never mind. I thought it was free swim, and now I'm just like looking for him? What? Oh, there we go.
Okay, we need to get in there and save those fish. But first, we'll have to create some kind of refuge out here in the bay so they'll feel safe when they arrive. I'm guessing most of them have probably never even set fin in the ocean.
Okay. So yeah, another reason to take it slow so we can avoid spoilers.
Your mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
Oh, okay.
This is a lot to take in.
So I'm holding down X to swim, okay. Well.
How do I get myself into these things?
Sorry, Marlon, I'm just collecting stuff, sorry. How do I stop? Oop.
Okay, that is enough of that.
Just learn the controls, Marlon. Sorry, buddy.
Woohoo! I'm on top of the world! Well, top of the ocean! Well, it's the top of something!
It's pretty sweet. It's no Abzu, but it's pretty sweet. Come on, Marlon, let's do this. See that fake out? He was like, now for the open. Nope, turn around, turn around. Whoa. This map's about to open up. I'm like, nope, nope. The collection noise is annoying.
Well, this is nice.
Serious, why are we doing this?
Not have it turned up that much. Oh, right, because we are... Oh, yeah, that's right. We're in the enclosure. So I'm assuming this is like after the movie, because we seem to be pretty buddy-buddy with the people here. Yeah, I wonder what kind of crazy toy box stuff you can make now.
Okay, look on the bright side. No giant squids tried to eat me today.
Nice.
This is fun, isn't it?
We need a welcome center of some kind. You know, a place where the fish can feel safe once we get them out of there.
Move the muscle to make room for a welcome center. Alright. Jump out of the water real quick. Okay. I guess I gotta smack it. Oh, nice. So now we're building things and making areas better. Okay, cool. Then maybe, judging by the world map, there's other places I can go to. I'm feeling it. I don't think you can make underwater toy boxes. I'm being as pessimistic as possible about what additions this brings to Disney Infinity. I am just grateful to have it.
Well, it's not.
I've not seen the movie either.
Time, so it'll have to
Mary
be.
Bears.
Now let's get in there and find those fish, because the sooner we do that, the sooner we can go home.
Something tells me we're not going home. Something tells me something's gonna go wrong. Whoa. Okay, so we got little objectives in everything too. So I'm started, okay. Rescue all the fish in the level, collect three. Alright. It's like other objectives. There's objectives all over the place.
With us.
Hi, we're here to save you.
Why aren't they moving?
You look scared.
Scared? Of what? There's nothing to be.
Guys! Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
So loud.
Good. Do you see anything in there that seems, I don't know, out of place?
Just us.
What do you mean?
Hey there, little guy.
Dory, get back here!
From what I can tell, some souvenirs from the gift shop got into the pipes during the flood. Funny little plastic things that swim.
They're pretty cute, actually.
Ow!
But if you happen to see any, steer clear.
They're kind of unpredictable.
Dad, the toys! That's what they're afraid of.
I think you're right.
And if these fish won't even move when the toys are around...
Thank you, little guy.
This is going to be a problem.
Ow!
Oh, we go back to side-scrolling.
All right, we need to round up all these fish and help them find the pipes to lead back to the bay. Remember, they're scared, so just guide them gently.
Collect shells. Oh, purchase items, huh? We really gotten into that yet? Sophie, purchase items. I wonder what items I can purchase. I don't have a store or anything. Restrain itself.
You are certainly Sophie looks like she wants a good start. Enough.
Yeah. But did I save him? Okay. I mean, this is unique. It's one of my... One of the things that makes me happiest about 3.0 and the way it turned out is that all the playsets are very unique, I think, in playstyle. Sophie wants something. Sophie is huffing and puffing. What? What is it? I love when she just stares at you like, you don't know what I want? Like, you don't. If you, like, knocked your ball over there, like, I was not aware that that happened. No, I'm not sure what I can do about it. She level 7 already? Man. Dory is moving up in the world. Nope. Can't do anything with that. Already went up there. Kyle would love this. It does have, like, kind of a Donkey Kong vibe, a little bit, with the underwater levels. Just the way it controls. I wonder if that was an inspiration. Do I knock him into there? There we go.
Now don't let those toys push you around.
Oh, and then I can bubble him. Oh, that's cool.
Fish. Remember that.
It doesn't destroy him. Bubbles him.
Now I'm ready for whatever it was I was doing.
I definitely like the pace of this playset more than the pace of the Inside Out playset, which I'm enjoying and still need to finish. But, this one, hey!
What are you doing?
Leave it! I see what she wants. Okay. Something's freaking out. Hey, I actually tossed that outside. Some damage. What's up, Grizzilla? What's up, everybody? Gotta go in there, huh? I think I'm gonna smash this
Forget
up first.
Forget these fish to follow you. Just be polite and confident. If you're not nervous, they won't be. They can smell fear.
You follow me now? All right. Oh, so I need more fish to... Okay. Or would you just do that? No, you're with me now. Okay, there we go. On down here. Escort quests. Always stressful. I would like to go back that way and get that person. Come on. Gonna make it. Gonna make it.
This way.
Yeah. More little friends. Yeah, this from now on, this will be known as the EZA E3 Studio. Oops, I gotta smash. I gotta do a smash and smash. Alright. I like that mechanic. It's cute.
Just follow me. Oh,
got more friends.
Just follow me.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, there we go, okay. Oh, we got a little mini-map in the corner? I didn't even see that. Okay. Still got my three friends. They're still alive. Darth Amel, Disneyland was fantastic. I did enjoy it. I managed to go with two totally different parties. What's up, guys? We're making more friends. I managed to do something that's always fun at Disneyland, which is go on a ride and then get off the ride and then immediately get back on the ride. Because I was with those two different parties, and we both had fast passes to start Star Tours. I did Star Tours two times in a row, and that was fun. And even though I did it two times in a row, the middle part and the end part were exactly the same. So that was funny. Like, what do I gotta do?
Stay close now.
Look at all the fishies I got following me now. Did I miss anything? It's getting a little confusing in here. I didn't miss any of these guys. These guys are an eighth my size, have no trouble swimming against the current whatsoever. Are not visibly showing any strain. Oh, more friends.
Are you ready?
We do it. We have nine. Nice. Thank you, Grizzilla. Yeah, we are on 4, aka 3 months of operation. Always good to remind. Can't get through here. Come back later. It's Metroid, it's official. It's underwater Metroid. I believe first-person shooter was the only genre that they did not tackle. Never really got any tower defense. They had implemented tower defense into Infinity, I would have lost my mind. If anybody knows a good tower defense map or a toy box that somebody built, let me know. Because I can sure get addicted to some tower defense, let me tell you. Uh-oh. Get it.
Almost done.
What's going on up here? Can't get through there yet. Okay. Gotta get the plant beam.
Come on, follow me.
Marlboro thinks the playset's pretty. Tower defense is in 2.0. Can't get through here either. Okay. Just came up here to get more dudes. Yes.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, okay.
There we go. The exit to the bay. Just send them through there and we can finally get out of this place.
Oh, can't get that.
Well, don't forget that shrimp. He looks just as lost and scared as everyone else in here.
Twisted Shadow Planet, yeah. This playset looks boring, I'll be honest. I love the Star Wars ones, though. Press that to have the shrimp work with me. Okay. Oh, yeah, look, I got a little, I can pick between my little shrimp friends. Oh, okay. And the shrimp cleans this up. Hold L2. Alright, cool. So then they put this slightly out of way, so I will go back up and... Hello? Nice. Now it's getting slightly interesting. Some more friends. Oh, that's where we came to. Okay, alright. That was a fun little adventure. We got 14 fish friends. It's like Sonic the Hedgehog to count how many little friends I rescued. Did not rescue all of the fish in the level, and I did not collect all 3 sand dollars. All right.
Wow. I feel like I could not focus. The California current and just fill the sandcastle all at the same
cruising
time.
Through. I emailed you a while about Syndrome Lego minifigure. Yeah, I don't know if there's any takers. I think we're cool. I mean, you can obviously send something over. I will double check and find that email. I'm good though. I can speak for myself. Cell Splitter, thank you, sir. Or ma'am. Where am I going? Go back here. That looks like, yeah, it looks like I'm going back. My little fish friends here.
Oh, would you can, look at this. That. We're already out of room. I had no idea there were so many fish in there. We are definitely gonna need more
space.
Oh,
so I cleared up that area and that made more fish come in here. Okay.
Hey, now where did that shrimp go?
There we go.
Maybe he could clean the algae off of this reef for us.
Cool. All right, and I go find friends and then they help me do this. Yeah, this is the way playsets. This is the way playsets should work. Where you have a little home and you get to make it better. That's always fun. We're speaking whale ability. Yeah, not so much with a combo attack. Sure, I'll level this up in a little bit. 3 bubbles. Oh, it's charged, okay. Health, not so much. Yeah, I want to increase the area. Cool. All right. Cool. I got my little friend here. What do I hook for it? And then. Cool. Uh-huh. So yeah, it's worth noting, if any of you have played this playset and are familiar with the controls and are looking forward to Abzu, the thing that's really great about Abzu is, like, Dory's really confined to this, like, first-person perspective. So, like, while I'm here, if I move left or right, I'm always moving her. And I think the way you can move the character in Abzu is really independent of the camera, and it's really fun. Like, it's very intuitive. Ooh, how did I do that? Right there.
I speak whale.
Oh, that's her whale speak. Use that up. Oh, let's get the three shot thing too. Right, charge it up. There we go. Nice. It's a lot smoother, long story short. Resub, Cynical Film Guy. Good resubs today. Thanks, everybody.
Now that the algae's gone, we should expand our welcome center so we're ready for the rest of the fish when they get here.
Abzu is not 2D. Abzu is very 3D. Abzu is beautifully 3D. Go to the Moro store and purchase the brain. Oh, cool. Brain Coral Fish Changer. Where's what? What store? What are you talking about? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, definitely a colorful one. Okay. Anyway, where were we? Oh, I bubble at it. Okay, sorry. Brain coral. Okay, so that's what we got here. Lighthouse Linters, ideal home for a cuttlefish. Dory's home away from home allows you to change the appearance of the bay fish's population. Nice, okay. Okay, we got a pipe organ, diving helmet, more of the store, which we already put in. A framed photo of Darla. I don't know if we would have that. Lost and forgotten diving mask. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's from the movie. Okay, sorry. Activate summer sonar technology, reveals the location of collectibles. Collectible. We're gonna get a little friend there. Nice. Right. A tiki sculpture direct from the islands. Okay. Oops, wait. Johnny V's brain. I would like to purchase this toy, please. You got it. Let's put it right next door. Ta-da! Customize it too. Bright yellow? No, I like the purple.
Now I'm ready for whatever it was I was doing.
And she leveled up again. And now Marlin's got more things.
Doesn't this place look a little dreary to you? I don't know. Maybe we should brighten things
up a bit. Decoration spots?
What
okay.
Do you think?
As long as you're brightening things up, maybe you could get some more coral out here. You know, you never know two places to hide, you know. Oh, was that fish was telling me that? Okay. You need places to hide here? Aren't we all safe and friends? I'm kind of digging that. Yeah. I do not know the answer to that, Godzilla.
Do I get a ribbon? Or maybe a trophy? I've never had a trophy.
Oh, more decoration spots. After we stopped finding Dory, we ate seafood for dinner and felt guilty. Yeah, I mean, it's the same thing with, like, playing with toys after watching Toy Story and then putting them in a box and then putting that box in the closet.
Into a pipe. Hey, if you can hear me, I just got to quarantine. There's a bunch of frightened fish in here who could use a guide. Any takers?
I'll do it. Oh, look, we got birds swimming around. Sure, before we go in there, I mean, it's just like... Let's just take this place in here. So we got all these decoration spots which we can mess around with. We don't have to. Oh, look, we got a thing in here. Oh, we got a couple. So these are decorations, so now we can put more of these decorations, like, right here. Let's put one of the things we just found right there. X. So yeah, I'm guessing we can't swim here. Doesn't it just like turn me around when I get to the edge? Yep, the camera just kinda automatically says nope. We're too small. Dory might be delicious, you know? You never know. I'm not saying it would be cool to eat Dory, but she might be delicious. We got a little challenge here. So it's a crazy stuff going on here. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's do that challenge and then oh, there we go, another thing. We're moving on our way. And she'll level up too, so. Dory's just flying through this game. Jones sounds like Bob Ross while decorating his place. Okay. Ooh. Now I'm gonna save those skill points. Even though those arrows are just gonna scream at me. Scaling surface ring collector. Oh, sure. Rings! GLG Jason, thank you. Love rings. Rings! Okay.
Whoa! That was something.
New high score.
I feel like I could swim the California Current and build
and level up again.
All at the same time.
Alright, get silver. We'll take it. So let's go to our quest. Which is in here, right? Whoa.
Hello? Anybody there?
This is ridiculous. I'm talking into a pipe.
Hey, if you can hear me, I just got to quarantine. There's a
I remember those rings from the movie. Yeah, there's that scene.
A guide. Any you takers? Scene.
Normally don't drink coffee. Had a cup of coffee. I'm still pretty darn sleepy. Now
hold
where?
On, was that you or me?
Leveled up again. Dory is just leveling. So she can't remember that she leveled up, and so she levels up again. Unfortunately, no Tim Tam Slam this morning.
Hey guys,
oh, we're back to side-scrolling.
I hear you've got an algae-cleaning shrimp with you. That's great news, because I just echo-located the way to quarantine, and it's blocked by algae-covered pipes!
I'm assuming I get two more little friends. I am primarily playing with Dory here. Nemo was also released, but I want to level up Dory. It's her playset, so... Unless people are like, screaming for Nemo, I'm just going to play this with her, if that's okay. That's normally what I would do, actually. If I was going through a playset, I'd just by myself and not like capturing footage, I would probably stick to one character. Unless I was forced to otherwise. Whoa. Whoa. I don't know if I messed that up.
Wow.
That did what exactly? Oh. There's not many options, Jones. It's not that complicated. Tim Tams and Sweet and Sweet. Leave it, Soph. Soph's got something to prove. Turn on the current. Open this valve.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, you found it! Okay, now just put your shrimp friend to work right there on that algae.
Soph, leave it. Yeah. Down. See? She'll obey my orders when I'm in line of sight. So while I'm here, no, leave it. Down. See? Now she can hang out. If you're not out there, if you're not right next to her. Wait, no. That's not what I wanted to do. Or no, that is what I wanted to do. There we go. Some things I want to turn on, some things I want to turn off. Whoa.
How's this? Suppose you stop doing that. Something to consider.
Thanks, Wolf. Thank you for hanging out. No. Ah, no. So we're an hour in, if you're just joining us, thank you. Playing the Finding Dory playset, which just launched. It is the final playset in Disney Infinity. Along with the final two figures, Dory and... Nemo. The two titular characters from the Finding saga. Every time I see a switch, I want to do the opposite to it, so I want to shut that off. Is that how I got in here? No, because of shells. Can't go up there. lots of little coral pieces and things. Gonna make my little tank so pretty. And I'm gonna go up there, okay. Silent consonant, yeah, I did see Doctor Strange. Yeah, he looks real good. I want that figure. That would have been cool. yeah. That thing's pretty sweet. I mean, Infinity was shaping up to just be a legit Marvel game. You know, it, more than anything. Just like, here's your Thor game. Other than, like, mobile games and stuff, like, you know, Iron Man got his own video games, and Captain America got his own video games, but, like, Thor didn't, Hawkeye didn't, Black Widow sure wasn't going to. So, it was a very, you know, like, Ant-Man never got his own game, like, this was a very, you know, Star Wars game, sure, we're getting that all over the place. You want to play Han Solo in a video game, you can do that, but a lot of these other characters, Iron Fist is getting his own show now. I'm surprised we never got a Luke Cage figure. I wonder if that was going to happen in this new figure wave in 3.0 this year. But if you're a Marvel fan, this game's cool. Lots of things to do in this game. So pretty straightforward with the puzzles in this playset so far. Which is good, because I'm sleepy. I got a decent amount of sleep last night, but it's just one of those sleeps. It was not enough. Come on. Get it. Keep forgetting that works, that I can actually, like, destroy those guys that way. Okay. Also worth noting, that Dory has leveled up. Can now do that. And this adds a charge. Yeah. Duration, yeah. Just come in here, no? No, because there's stuff to collect, which means I haven't. No, there's this guy. I certainly haven't been in here. It's giving me a cutscene, so this is all. No, yep. I haven't done this here. Skipper's pump for Spider-Man.
Yes!
Missile Mage, I need to... I'm almost done setting this place up. I need to finish setting up the garage so I can kick back, maybe take a nap before tonight. But I need to play Pokemon for tonight. So yeah, so we can record one and I can get that up later in the week. The status on Brandon Plays Pokemon is directly relative to what reviews I need to cut this week. So if there's no reviews that I need to cut on Wednesday, I can probably get Brandon Plays Pokemon done on Wednesday. If not Wednesday, Thursday. It's just if Bloodworth or Ben or Huber throws a review at me to cut, then that takes precedence over Brandon Plays Pokemon. But thank you, Candy Coated Thorns. Yeah, I might just, you know, flip up one of these pillows and just like, I'll do it right now. Yeah. Take a little Finding Dory nap. What?
All right, listen, kid. There's fish hiding all over the place in the sink. Pitch black
sequences.
And we need to find them without being seen by the MLI.
I hope they don't do that, because they got that one sequence with the that's like the total darkness with a little light.
Trust me,
fish with the giant teeth.
Not where you want to be.
I hope there's no cheap scares in this playset. Cheap scares, not something you would expect from a Finding Dory playset, but you never know. Cheap scare.
I'm a cheap scare.
Cheap, oh, no. Alright.
Hey!
You're cheap, alright.
Hey!
Don't play?
I can't send it too close to you, it's too hot. Sophie, come here, are you hot? I do want to play.
Alright.
Look at cute! I just want to swim with my fishes. Whoop, whoop, whoop. They're so cute. They're my favorite, I think. I think they're my favorite.
They're your favorite out of the entire thing?
Yeah, they're so cute, and they look like... I know this is gonna sound weird, but they look like what they look like in real life to me. Also, there's a spider right there.
Nice. Please wait.
Amanda emote! They want it! I'm level 80! Yay! I'm still here.
Let's
even
start
after
digging through
three.
This
yeah, I didn't leave.
We've got a lot of fish to find, and remember...
You gotta wait to join, apparently, sorry.
You better get digging.
Do you want to do this part?
Yeah.
So just swim around. It's 2D, but hold down the left trigger to make your little shrimp guy burrow.
Oh.
He's eating all the
I
algae.
Get it. That's
yeah,
what
and
do.
Then you just collect those things
guy.
And then try to find the.
Can you give him a nap? Oh, look, a cherry.
What? I couldn't find that!
Ugh. Oh yeah. Lean in with my fishes. This is great. I could do this for hours.
And you know, it's like normally I would be hurried, but I haven't seen this movie, and we don't want to spoil too much for the fans. So you know, you're not in too much hurry. You don't have to press L2.
I'm cleaning the tank.
You don't. Well, it's just specifically the green spot itself. And then if you tap X, you'll go faster if you want to, like, go about enough speed.
I'm a whale.
Wonder what type of fish he is. We know that Nemo and his dad are clownfish, but maybe Chad knows this. I wonder what type of fish. So we hit R2 to bubble those guys.
Bubble them?
Swimming.
Bubble them?
Yes.
Bubble them.
And then if you charge it up for a long time, you'll shoot three of them at once. And the bubbles don't last forever.
Nice. I'm a swimming fish.
Maybe like swim down to the bottom with some speed.
Yeah. That's how you do it.
Remember, you can XXXX faster.
XXX.
While you're underwater, yeah. The more you blow,
bubble.
Dory is a blue tang. Thank you, Shenhua.
There it is.
Tenariel's on it. Friendly Merlin's on it. Nice.
I'm amazing.
Well, yeah, you know.
What?
You did a good job.
I'm amazing.
Okay.
I've got confidence in confidence and confidence in me. Oops, I'm hitting the fish. Those fishes hurt when you hit them.
Yes.
You don't know why, but they hurt. Ow. Shit. Oop. Sorry, kids. Look, sometimes mommy swears.
Ooh.
you get your little fishy friend and follow you, right? That guy with the things being surrounded by other guys.
Oh, that guy in there? That guy in your head? Buddy.
You look good, right?
Hey, buddy. How's it going, baby? Buddy.
We'll probably go back to this.
We just gotta figure out how to
turn
it.
I think it's up to the left there.
There's arrows. It's a butt. I just need a butt.
M-Butt says swearing is caring.
That's nice. How do I hit the button?
Shoot a bubble at it.
I did shoot a bubble at it.
You shot a bubble everywhere but that.
Nope. No? Oh my gosh. When are we going to see Finding Dory?
I don't know. There's a lot of movies we're going to see.
Remember when you and I were both driving on that submarine?
Oh man. Those were the best and the worst of times.
Yeah. It was fun at first when we were like, you know, talking about zooplankton, looking at deep sea fishes. But then you got to be kind of smelly.
Well, you're on a submarine for 8 months.
Yeah.
It doesn't smell good.
No, I think I managed to smell pretty good the most of the time.
Says you.
I'm aware of my smell.
I don't think any person is any confident judge of their own smell.
Nobody's getting taken right away now. On my watch.
That's the opposite of what it just said. I said the person of their own smell. And well, you ask me to smell you and ask my opinion?
What I'm saying is...
I'll tell you how you smell.
I smell good right now, and I challenge you... Oh no, there's a person!
Yeah, that's pretty creepy, actually.
Don't catch us, we're fish! We're just fish! Oh shit. Oh no, I'm sorry. tap.
See, Dory shouldn't swear, but she can't keep forgetting that she swears. Can I come in now? Oh, boom, there we go.
Are you a fish? Let me fish.
Oh, I'm all the way down here? Okay, hold on. Do I get a little shrimp guy too? Okay, hold on.
Come back towards you.
No, it's good. I'll follow you. Hey.
Hello.
Alright, get in there with your 4 friends. Oh, you have 3 friends. Oh no. Gotta find a 4th.
Well, I've got 3 friends.
World?
Friend.
Or maybe I'm number 4? That doesn't make sense. Let's try it. Hold on. I wonder if it, like, added on because I'm in the game. I got it. No.
No, we're missing that guy. Do you see up there at the top? Is the guy we're missing?
No.
The fish. See him?
Ah. Oh, there he is. I see. Wait.
Where did you go, James?
Oh, yeah, you can, after you, bubble these guys, you can smack them with your tail, and that takes them out. Aside.
Maybe you should just slow down.
Oh, there he is.
Where was that?
Just in one of these tanks. Just in the corner over here.
Did you get
him? In the process. There he is. Alright, let's get him.
It's cute, we're at school.
Yeah.
Hold on, everybody. Wait up. Okay, everybody come. Wait.
It's always a happy time when you play a new playset in Infinity.
Oops, I missed the hole. It's perfect that I'm Dory.
It is pretty perfect. I wish I was Marlin. But it makes sense.
Oh, we have to get all the force of the fishes.
Yeah.
This fish force. Look out for the spikes, you guys. Oh, and there's a current. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ow, it hurt.
We can't swim through it, right?
As long as no one's around, you'll be fine. But if that guy with the flashlight comes in here again, hide. You got it?
Brandon, where are you?
Above you.
It's hard to see when you're doing
it. You got your own screen, man.
It makes my screen
I've been caught.
Smaller. Yeah, because you weren't paying attention to the flashlight guy. And you gotta stick next to me. We have to stay in the school together.
Heads up.
Okay. Stay with me so that we can watch each other. You're gonna watch out for the flashlight. See that golden beam?
You're good to go.
Now we can go up. Stay behind the green stuff.
Got it.
Here comes somebody. Get moving. Careful.
Yeah,
it was. You took off.
I thought you were with me.
I'm trying.
There we go.
Go
through
Take
here.
Cover.
We gotta get those shells right there.
Okay. That's our mission right now. To get those shells.
Moving, kid.
No.
I think we got escaped.
Ow.
D-pad that brings them out. The deep on the front. You know what the D-pad is? It's a D-pad. The directional pad. Left. Go to the left. And the L trigger makes them run. There you go. You did it! Woo! Switch. Shannon says this is their favorite playset that we played so far.
It's real cute.
Yeah, you seem to be into it. You're whoop.
Sorry.
I'm hiding.
I don't know what I was thinking. I really don't.
Yeah, you either like a playset or you don't right away. Regardless of whether you're into the source material.
Dar. Okay. Up with this guy.
Make yourselves
come on! Follow me.
I'm good at being.
All good. Look out!
Do we go to the right here? I'm trying to get through this gate thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The coast is clear.
No.
We need more fish.
Watch out!
I don't know. Maybe.
Maybe look around this area and I'll go head back to and find one. My chat's gonna scream at us and be like, the fish! You missed the fish! It was right in front of you.
swim, swim, just keep swimming.
Oh my god, you're good to go.
Stuck over here. Just keep swimming. Come on. Don't get separated, little guy.
Get out of sight!
Come on, little guy.
Get moving!
Oh, I got one.
You got him? Alright, we'll wait. Oh, hi, Mechadandle. Thank you for being in love with me. That's very nice.
Aww.
Next week. What happened?
He's in love with you.
Yeah, it's nice. Next week, it will just be a man that's streaming a playset while Brandon naps.
Oh, that'd be so great.
We're making waves, I'm telling you.
Oh, God. No, not good. Not good. That one, no. That comment, no.
I like it.
Moving, kid.
We'll be over here. I'm ready.
I'm here.
Oh.
I'm prepped. I'm ready.
Uh-oh.
Hey!
Nice.
Be careful.
Yep.
You're clear.
Be careful, little guys.
Hey, it worked!
You see that thing where I smacked the guy and threw him into
here
the other guy?
Somebody.
See that?
Yeah, it was cool.
Pretty sweet.
I thought I did that. I thought I did it, but that's okay. You can let me take it.
Get back to it.
I'll get the shot.
Okay, that one.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
Who dat? Where am I?
Phew, that was close.
Do anything that guy? No. Bubbles are not effective. Bubbles. No? Whoa.
I think we have to hit one of those guys that come out.
Oh, into him?
Into him. Ready? Oh. You know, Jones, when I make a good idea, I like to try to get it.
Then let me know.
I just did.
Let's go! You told me what we should do, but you didn't say
you
wanted to do it.
Well, I'm telling you, next time I'd like to wee! Wee! Woo! Wee! Woo!
Next time I'd like to woohoo! Oh, can I not pop?
Oh, okay, I see ya.
Yeah, I can. You do your thing over there, I'm doing the thing. It's always best when you're trying to make a point to say we a lot.
Well, you know we're in this book.
Go! Alright.
Go!
Wee!
Whee! I don't think you're having enough fun.
Chad is drowning in puns right now.
Come on, you guys.
Thanks.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I got these two over here. Ooh. Oh, it's hard to get them. I think, there's an issue.
You gotta go from above.
Yeah.
Oh, or no, I'm underneath
there. I get them. Oh, we gotta go this way.
See, see, I will let you get those, of course. You just gotta call.
I think sometimes I say, oh, hey, I see those things. And then you're like, oh, I'll get them. I can't get in there. Oh, is there a tube?
Huh.
I can't get in there.
What if you gotta, like, go in between? Just, like, hang out, like... No, yeah, weird.
Maybe you have to hit the button again.
Oh, yeah, one of us is gonna, yeah, so hang on there. Yeah.
Hi.
How about that? A little teamwork, huh?
Yeah, teamwork. Come on, everybody. Oh, come on. Oh, we lost one. He's stuck.
Oh, he's waiting.
He's stuck. Back. I got too many fishes with me.
Sorry, hold on.
Come on. Wait for everybody to get in.
Okay.
Oh, you did not wait, but that's okay.
Sorry.
Come on, everybody. They're all spread out all over.
I think they'll catch up.
Okay. Still a lot of responsibility.
I know, it's tough. It's It's escort syndrome in games. It's very stressful. I got some fucking light here.
You can't get through here yet. Come back later.
All good.
No. So you got a little shrimp buddy, and I think you get other buddies too. Yeah, I'm looking forward to LEGO Star Wars. I'm probably gonna be reviewing that.
Heads up.
That's coming up soon. Look out for the flashlight.
Careful. There we go. Watch out!
Well, you're the one that's being all crazy and not taking the dips. Dory is better at
get back to it.
Yeah.
Make yourself scarce.
Are we looking for the LEGO Star Wars?
Yars. At LEGO get Episode moving. 7, right?
Careful.
I got so many fish friends.
Keep moving,
fish
kid.
Friends of Bel Air.
Ah.
Oh, excuse me.
Ah. Oh, we gotta smack him.
Bubble.
You gotta wait till he's down here before you bubble. Just gonna make him angry. There you go. There you go.
Good
job, hon.
I can play games.
Yeah. Here.
I'm gonna hit this button.
Okay. Press not a button. It's like a little dispenser thing.
Oh.
Not a button at all.
Not a button. Pretty lights. Ooh. Hello, have you seen?
Got enough? Yeah!
More than enough.
Woo! This is fun.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying this.
Oh no, I got pretty. I need the popper.
That's supposed to be there. I was gonna say, when is Nemo gonna level up? Oh, we don't have the. Let's get past those. That's strong.
Not there yet.
Yep.
Well, now
that
we're.
Strong
where
pull
are you?
To return.
Where'd you go?
Through there.
Here? But I said we can't go through here. Could you go up?
Yeah. And.
Come on, Peach.
Aw.
Guys, you made me eat.
What is that? Must have come out of the gift shops.
That was harsh, man. I thought he took that fish
out
for a
second. Be careful around that thing, kid. I don't like it.
Hold on, was that you or me?
I got it. I've been defeated. Here we go. It's funny
because
I'm a fish and I'm
hungry.
Hey,
hey. Yeehaw.
Oh,
everybody, did you see that?
Oh, good job.
What's that cuttlefish doing in here?
I'm always proud of you.
She doesn't look sick.
See, you're good with the puzzle solving.
I just went through the wrong pipe.
Oh! Grab
the environment stuff noticing and... I'm good at the smacking stuff. Oh, and the cuttlefish to light up the darkness. The cuttlefish.
What?
I wonder if. Hold on a second. Let's go back and see if the cuttlefish can get us through this part here.
Well, I haven't where you are.
I went back. Oh, yeah, so yeah, they're... See, so the cuttlefish will let us through there. So there was a thing back here we couldn't get through. So we have a cuttlefish. Now we have a cuttlefish.
Yeah, I lit the thing. We can go through there. How do I get the... Where are you, Brandon? Did you go through the hole? Aww.
Yeah, so remember what it said, we couldn't go through there?
Yeah.
And then we got him, so I went back and
I got him. Oh, well, I'm going through this other
one. Cool, I'll catch up.
Uh-oh.
I'm right behind you.
What's this?
It's the end of the level. Woo!
We got 16 fishies.
What's up, Chad?
Nemo, that was successful. Alright, that was fun. Look, it's me.
We got bait. Yeah.
That's the name?
We didn't rescue all the fish. We didn't collect some $3 sand. I'm doing bad as far as objectives are concerned. But look at this. There's all the different places you can go to. And then you can go back to... Oh, look, we're going back to Morro Bay. Oh, I want to... Yeah, this part's going to be cool in co-op. You're going to like this part.
Oh, Morro Bay. It's a real place.
Yeah.
I went to Cuttlefish Amanda.
Uh-huh. I mean, I'd say, hey, that's my wife, but I like to cuddle fish, Amanda, too. So it's like I can understand the desire.
Who's the babe on the couch? Fishing. Why, his name is Brandon.
Yeah.
Hot.
Speaking of hot, man.
What?
Hot.
Farm.
So look, so now
oh,
you're...
Oh, what's this? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing?
We're
what are we
swimming.
Doing? Where are we going? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are
exactly.
we doing? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How do I swim? Like this? Like
yep.
this. I'm swimming.
So you can
I'm
hold.
Swimming.
So
I'm swimming.
You can hold down X to just swim, or you can tap X fast.
You can hold
just,
down X?
Yeah, or you can tap X to swim really fast.
I'm amazing at swimming.
And then same thing apply. You got your attack, you got your bubble shoot. You got all that stuff. And now we got our little cuttlefish friend. There's places we couldn't get to before.
There's a seagull right here. You can jump out of the water.
Yeah, I know. So there's like three different modes. There's like what we just did, the side-scrolling puzzle sections. There's this like free-roaming open
Ooh,
world
look at
part.
This guy.
Yeah, and then if you try to swim out there, it'll turn you back.
Ooh,
and then there's also
I am Dory. Oh yeah, I found the edge. That was the edge.
There was one segment that was on rails, but you could move the fish around as you were traveling. So
Whoa,
I'm curious, we'll get back to more stuff like that.
Under the sea.
I wonder if there's any Little Mermaid jokes in this.
Under the sea.
Can't swim in there.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Life is the bubbles under the sea. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. We think about going up there. That is a big mistake.
Lake?
I think it's lake.
Okay.
Just look at
now swimming around. Let's go.
Is that what else are we supposed to do?
We gotta talk
to
Tomorrow.
You know, I just realized we don't have.
You know, I just realized we don't have anywhere out here for.
Let's find him someplace to relax after all that cleaning.
Wait, I'm friends with this person.
I have an idea. Why don't you take the cuttlefish over there and search that dark area? We might need some new spots for our fish friends.
Search that dark area. Uh-oh, I don't like the sound of that.
I don't care. Oh, I'm gonna talk to this guy. I can talk to this guy. Hold on. Hold on. Excuse me. I need to talk to this guy. Oh, look!
You see them help them find their dad. The poor seahorse.
The poor seahorse. Oh. What? What are we doing?
I thought I was buying a thing for the shrimp.
Well,
never mind.
I don't think you can afford it.
Yeah,
Leave it to me. I can fix anything or do anything or, you know, whatever you say.
There they are. Look at the cuties.
Well,
we're gonna find it. We're finding them.
Wherever this is.
I don't know where they are, and I also am not that good at swimming.
So would you like me to swim slowly so you could find them, or do you want to like bang out some
objectives? Oh wait, I found one. But I'm not very good at swimming, like towards the thing. Is that one of the seahorse babies? No, that's the dad.
Yeah, it's the number. You see 130, 120, it's like on the edge of your screen.
No.
See now, see the yellow square. No, you went past it. There. That's where the next one is. I'll meet you over there.
How do you swim straight?
You can't swim straight?
Not very well. Hey, look, a sand dollar. You know how you didn't collect those?
Yeah.
I got one.
Nice. Look at that. Ooh, we got branch coral.
I'm amazing.
You know I love branch coral!
Oh, here we go. Hold down the X button, then steer. I'm getting it.
Hey, look! It's my good pal, Dory!
Hold that little marker and... There he is, the little guy.
Oh, I went too fast. I went past him. Ugh. Did I get him? No.
See, here he is.
Hello! I got him! And then... I'm like trying to move my head around. What's this star for? Should I get it? Okay. I don't want to do this. Cancel.
Okay. I bet our shrimp friend's gonna want his own place out here to call home. What do you say we help him out?
There we go. Now we can buy that thing. Okay.
Did you get the other seahorse? No. I'm getting it. Theoretically. How do I get rid of this thing? Oh, there we go.
Hello, Destiny.
Wow,
so
many questions.
I'm so bad at swimming. Oh, maybe that's just the end of the quest.
Yeah, and I got another one of them, so I got this. Oh, wait. Oh, no.
You did it. I did it. I completed the quest.
What a quest!
What a quest! Ah, you know I love branch coral.
Now I'm ready for whatever it was I was
branch
doing.
Branch coral hype! Oh, and look, Marlin's got...
I got skills.
Yeah?
How do I do it? How do I do it? How do I upgrade my skills?
Don't worry about that. Because I already been in the process of leveling Dory up, so I will be slightly nerdy about the leveling up thing. That's the only thing that I will be possessive of. Apologies. Because if you don't allocate the numbers correctly and you have excess numbers when you can't level them up anymore, the little arrows next to their name keep floating up because they're like, you can level up, but you actually can't.
Everything going all right?
There's a whale.
Get his range.
I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna talk to you. Hello.
No.
You look good today. How are you doing? Cute.
Is an inside-out playset.
Yes.
And it's very fun. It's very different from this. All the playsets in 3.0 have been very diverse. So look at this. Oh, so we've... Well, I guess we automatically purchased it? Weird. Okay, yeah, go over here. Well, I'll put the shrimp one down below. Maybe the shrimp... Yeah, the shrimp probably want to hang here.
You know something? I bet that cuttlefish could help us through those really dark tunnels in the open ocean exhibit. I am pretty sure there are still some fish in there.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Was that you or me?
Now we can eat through red algae! Ooh, we got some new platforms to put stuff. Put that coral pipe organ on one of those, Brandon. You better put that coral
new
pipe organ.
Unlocked.
Got new challenges.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
New challenge unlocked.
That's a coral pipe organ song. Ooh, that's a dirty tunnel. Baby blue playing in the deep blue sea. Hi. Alright,
Bailey, there you are.
I'm number two. I'm the circle that's
yeah,
either
you
on
are.
Your screen or wow.
Oh, hey.
Rescuers playset, that would be
so great.
Rescuers would also be super awesome in this game.
Thank you. I got a compliment on my new haircut.
Nice.
When are we gonna get that song in by worship?
Yeah, probably not till later. We can change the music in here, which doesn't affect us right now because we can't really hear it, but
what is the music?
Anyway.
I'm just really bad at swimming. I keep getting stuck.
I'm gonna do one of these little side quests.
Alright, can I do one too?
Sure. You wanna go talk to one of these people?
Well,
just to see the little,
Aren't we supposed to do it together?
Well, yeah, you'll automatically do it with me. Am I free to talk to the person?
Yeah, I'm going to work.
I'm not used to these tides out here. They keep pushing us into the algae. If anybody who's stuck, would you mind rescuing? All right.
Okay. You got it. I'm great at that. I see one. Oh, I know.
Remember,
yes, I do. I see one. Hold on. Let me get it, Brandon. Just because I found it doesn't mean come and do this. I know I'm stuck right there, but... We did it.
Nice. Can I grab one?
Yeah. I just want you to grab mine, you know?
Yeah, no, I hear you.
Hey,
I'm being very cautious
of that.
Are those
the fish that we saved earlier? Those are our buddies.
Contextually, I'll allow it.
Thank you. I'm a free fish. Fishing all the fishies. Bubbles.
Can I grab this last one? See, it's tough to gauge your interest. I would have thought this last one would have been very special. You've immediately moved on to decorations, which is good.
I'm Dory.
It is true. You would probably be a little more focused.
Mauve seagrass.
Nice.
Do I get a ribbon? Or maybe a trophy? I've never had a trophy. I could swim the California Current and build a sandcastle all at the same time.
Yeah, I decorated. Neat. I wish that's how coral actually worked, guys. But let's take it down for a second and just say, it's all up to us to protect the Earth's coral. So if you happen to be on a vacation where you get to go snorkeling or scuba diving or whatever, and you're among coral, don't touch it. Don't touch it. Keep it safe.
The more you know.
What are we doing?
I was skill train.
That thing I'm not allowed to do. Skill train. Hello.
Hello. Oh, sorry. Hi. You didn't hear yet? No. Shut off. Did a quest.
Yeah, because I just made the quest. I just made it.
Oh. Okay. Nice. Just missed it. to...
Yeah, that helmet over there. It's pretty great. Oh, otters. You otter be impressed.
You're awesome! You know that, right?
Want to see Brandon and Amanda do a musical?
What?
I want to be where the schmeeples are. I want to see, them schmeeping. Walking around with their, what do you call them? Flippers. Look at that guy, get him. That squid.
Get the squid?
Oh, you're with, oh, it's a cuttlefish. Yeah. It's a cuttlefish.
See, go away, cuttlefish. What quest are we on? How do I check what quests we're on?
Mm-hmm.
If I hit the center button, it brings
I
up that.
I have a bubbly personality.
I got feats and skill tree, but
you
I don't
have
my quests.
And...
No. Nemo doesn't have feats, but I have feats. Context. I am not a fish.
Burp.
But I play one on TV. Alright, 15 minutes. We want to get back in the story?
Yeah. I'm gonna swim. I've got a fish friend. Reach the
Open
level's exit
caverns.
Pipe. Rescue all the fish and get the sand dollars. There's three.
We don't have to do all of it. We're just streaming
That's
the
game. That's what it says in the thing.
I know, but we have yet to do that. So it's like, we don't need to put more pressure on ourselves right now. It's just 16 minutes left.
Up where they walk. Up where they run.
Now I see at least a few fish that need
I'm
help
so
getting to
the
exit
screen.
Pipes. Let's gather
really
them up so we can get
bottom.
Out of here.
So when we play, I'd like to be always on the top screen, okay?
Got it.
We can do red algae now. Get my guy out. Cut off the guy. And that, not that one, this one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Maybe I can't do it alone. Can you maybe help?
Weird. Yeah, why is he not getting down on red algae right now? To, like, manually level him up or something?
I mean, you didn't let me level my guy up at all, so...
No, it's not that. Weird.
Dear John.
Hold
it. Oh, maybe we have to, like, do it the way that we used to.
Oh. Select that one first. Oh, you gotta do the green...
It's gonna be green to. Yeah, see what I did? Mm-hmm. I'm amazing.
Hey, you owe me an apology. But now I can't quite
I
remember why.
Do you want me to be a popsicle?
Sure,
you guys
yeah.
like popsicles tonight for the stream?
Sure, why not?
Peace. Yeah, you gotta do green side into red. This is not something that you can figure out on your own.
I gotta know. Nice. Good teamwork there.
Guys, if you want more of my hilarity, you can follow me on Twitter.
Just follow me.
Hey guys.
I also have a YouTube channel. I'm not sure if I need to. Just saying. Just doing a little plug.
Just saying.
Watch me do an improv show.
Whoa.
Like that. Look out! Ow! That's what I wanted. Oh, ow! Where's my spit attack? Oh, there it is.
Over here! Hurry!
Is there enough fish?
I'm working on it.
I got one.
Another guy down there?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's it!
Oh yeah, I got a popper. There's some guys, cool guys. Cool guys there.
Got some cool guys.
Sorry. Ooh, what's this green?
Oh, it's like a pipe.
I like a pipe. Look out!
Heavy currents. Well.
Currents, delicious.
Currents.
Is it dark? Maybe this was a bad idea. Let's find those fish and get out of here.
Oh.
Cuttle fish. It's up on the D-pad there.
There's a whole area. Hold on.
I think that's where we're supposed to go. I think this is...
No, but...
A bonus. I think this is the bonus area. Oh, there's a bonus area in the bonus area?
Yeah, I'm already in this. Cause I got a sand over. And I got a fish. A fish friend. Alright. I'm gonna cuttlefish out so I'm alright. See? Oh, and there's like a light clam. Light clams.
Light clams.
Like clams, confirmed.
Mm-hmm, like clams. So weird, this might be, we might have skipped something.
Maybe you did.
Yeah, maybe I did. I'll take full responsibility for skipping it.
Where are you?
I'm right next to you.
You are?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, good. Okay. What do you think we skipped something?
Because when I saw the cuttlefish area, I was like, oh, this isn't like the main mechanic that they're using in this level. So this is probably like a little side area. But I think this is a main area.
I think it's a main area too.
So I'm gonna go over.
Do you know
here
Annette?
Real quick. Oh, never mind. There's not a lot of.
Do you know Annette?
I think you already probably won.
Yeah, that's what
that
I.
Queen.
That's what I just did.
Okay, never mind.
Yodely doodle. And if we have 9 fish, which we do, we can go through this net then.
So I'm slowing this down.
Yodely doodle. Right, but having a 9-to-5 doesn't mean you can also edit after work, especially if it's something you want to do, right?
Right.
Right.
It's hard. Guys, do you have any questions? Oh, Amanda, what one word would you just use to describe Don? Groovy.
Don is pretty groovy.
He's super grooves. Groovy Don. The Donster. Up where they talk, up where they pun.
We have 2 sand dollars.
Yeah.
Doing pretty good this round on the sand dollarage.
I feel like I missed a spot. I can't wear you. Do you clean up all
yeah,
the spots?
Yeah, I got
spots?
It.
Because I want to make sure that we're
I believe so.
All the way down.
Yeah, that's where we came from.
I know, but there was more. Keep swimming, swimming. Wait, hold on.
Cool. Got that. Got the stuff up there.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Did you go over this way?
Yep.
Did you go this way?
That way? No, I didn't.
I'm going so fast now.
Woo!
Did you go this way? Ooh, you're gonna be brighter.
Oh yeah, how do you be brighter?
I don't know what I did, but I did. Let's see what I got.
I
way.
Nice. Okay. Got a lot of fish along this.
Oh, shoes.
Didn't see that coming.
Oh, shoes.
Oh, shoes.
We need 12 and we have 12.
Oh, shoes. Oh,
there you go.
Dollar. I see it. I'm going to get it, okay? I'm
okay.
Getting sand dollar.
I'm watching you get the sand dollar.
Oh! How cool are we?
Pretty cool.
We got all the sand dollars. You said we couldn't do it. You said calm down. I can't believe you said calm down, but you did. That's where we came from. Great.
This is great.
Oh, those guys are dangerous. Up.
Oh, my gosh.
Too strong! Cannot
Where
swing.
Are you?
Cannot swing. Nope, can't go through there. Okay. Right yeah, behind you. Yeah, keep on going.
You got 17 fish. That's what we need, 17 fish. So cute.
You did it!
Cuttlefish. Activate. Oh. I imagine you hit the, I feel like there was a thing over here. Oh, I don't know. Oh, no, there's not. But you just hit the same button that you would hit when you had the shrimp out, and it makes the cuttlefish brighter.
Ah.
We did it.
That was our crunch.
We got 17 fish. We got the sand dollars.
We didn't rescue
all the fish. Sorry.
Steph.
Silent consonant and with Harry Potter tunes. Yeah, but they're not random. I'm always Harry Potter. Every day I'm pottering. Sand dollars are real. I know they are.
Sand dollars are real!
Who is speaking Dory in the American version? You mean like who's voicing her? I'm not sure. Someone who sounds like Ellen. Probably my friend Rachel. Haley says she pops balloons out of the sky constantly.
Whoa.
Alright, I gots to go.
Yeah. I gots to go too. That's it right there. Let me just swim around this area a little bit more.
Where they walk. Up where they run.
Save it too while we're at it.
Up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. I'm swimming.
Both of the doors are open, so people next door are like, what's happening?
I think if our neighbors were gonna say something, they would have said something right now.
Well, I'm not saying they're gonna say something, but they are wondering what's going on.
Are they?
Yeah.
Or do you think that
if I'm wondering what's going on,
doing their own things, or maybe they're at work and we're the only ones at home?
I'm at work.
I want to decorate
this. Singing crunch. Ooh. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch.
But I find that nowadays, but you'll find that nowadays, I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of a miserable, lonely, and depressed.
They wanted me to sing it.
Dory,
underestimate the importance of body language. All right, I gotta go.
All right.
Poor unfortunate Bran.
I can buy building customizations.
Brandon, I gotta get the SpongeBob thing in here.
And fish customizations.
When you can get a pineapple, call me.
Okay. That would be a fun.
Wouldn't that be cool?
That'd be a fun little Easter egg.
Why couldn't you get a pineapple? And put a sponge in it. Like, just like a Disney version. I think that'd be hilarious. Bye. Thanks, guys. Thanks for joining us. I'm happy that I got to be here. TTFN. Ta-ta for now. Who's the grill? Jones's waifu? Yeah. Put another grill on the Barbie.
Another shrimp. Our little shrimp friend.
Look at this.
What?
Is that Sophie?
Little pet fur? Yeah. Probably. It's like floating in the air.
Okay, bye. For real, Spy.
Sophie's hair is in the atmosphere. Cool.
Oh, it's hot out.
Yep. Can't wait to turn the fan back on. All right. Oh, look at this. Okay, so we got other customizations for these guys. So if you're not going inside, you're going to go hang with your mom? Okay. All right, we're buying. I got to check and see what game we're playing tonight. We're streaming tonight at 6 p.m. Pacific time. That isn't exactly 6 hours from now. I'm not exactly sure what we're streaming. I don't know if we're doing trailer scores. I don't know if we're doing E3 wrap-up chat. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, it's voiced by Jennifer Hale. Good job, Jennifer Hale. All right, let's crunch on one last little objective. Let's help out our little friends here. There's a person who needs help. Hey, dude. Narimar, I did. Narimar, I have looked at it. It is beautiful. It makes me sad. These fish you've saved aren't looking their best. Why don't you head on over to the Brain Coral Fish Changer and give them a makeover? All right. Style crunch. Is that not how? There we go. Just one more game, Mom! Oh, we're doing awards. Okay, cool. Turn you in debate. We need more body type customizations, though. Definitely need more. Okay, we need to change you. Customized building. No! Yeah. Yeah. And, those are the birds just land and, like, start flying around. That's cool. Okay, we wanna... Hold on a second. Award categories. Well, we might have some crazy ones. I bet Bloodworth will probably have some traditional categories, and Kyle Bossman will probably have some non-traditional categories. Fish customizations. Yeah, let's get some crazy fish up in here. We need... Definitely need that fish. I mean, they're only 50 a pop, so let's just get everything. Best fish of E3. What was your favorite E3 moment? There we go. Yeah, purpose of salmon. There we go. Yeah. There you go.
Well, that's nice.
let's level her one last time, and then we'll save this puppy. I got 22 points. She has leveled up so much. Definitely more interested in ranged. Okay, so if that's 9. Adds a charge to the special move meter. Yeah, I wouldn't mind doing that. Just leaves me with 1 point, which is frustrating, but she's level 16, so we got a little more leeway to build up the rest of that. Level 16! One Toy Box Tuesday. We've taken a character from level 0 to level 16. So that is it. This is the final Disney Infinity playset. I'm digging it. Definitely has a different vibe from the other playsets. But it still kind of retains that, you know, building environment, you know, customizable environment setup that a lot of the early Infinity playsets had. So a little bit of new tech, a little bit of old playset style. We got some of the side-scrolling Echo the Dolphin, Twisted Pixel vibes as well. So lots of fun inspiration. I think it's good to the source material. Apologies if there are any spoilers. I've yet to see Finding Dory, so I don't know. I'm assuming none of this was in the movie. But so yeah, we will be back with another Toy Box Tuesday next Tuesday. We'll stick to our regular schedule now that E3 is over. I have a little more construction to do, and the garage will be back in streaming shape. Thank you to everybody who subbed and resubbed today. We're just kicking off our fourth month, so we are seeing a lot of 4 month in a row subs. Come here, Soph. You want to say goodbye to everybody? Say goodbye to everybody, Soph. Come here, baby.
Is anyone there?
Oh, Soph. Soph's just a little distressed because it is the final playset. But thank you so much for hanging out for Toy Box Tuesday, everybody. I will see you in just a couple hours. Have a wonderful Tuesday.